city. It was not magmatic.
Yeah.
It was a phreatic explosion.
It's the shake.
And that is just steam,
yeah,
rock fragments and gases that escaped. So no one died back then, but this volcano is still alive. So it really erupts again. It is monitored.
It's definitely alive.
This is one or two of the sensors we have here. The two guests in there are sensors, okay? But there are sensors all over the volcano. All over the volcano. This volcano is quite big. You have actually driven inside of it from the time that you entered into the town of Sucre. Whether you enter by land or sea, and it also extends about half a mile inland. In miles, it's about 7.5 miles. It covers the entire region of Sucre. So this is just the weakest part of it, the exposed part of it right here, okay? The type of volcano is called the caldera. Like Yellowstone Park, it used to be a typical mountain, but because of the tremendous pressure, instead of exploding, it imploded, it collapsed into itself. So you are in a caldera. And the formation of this caldera took place about 32 to 39,000 years ago. All right? Now the water's temperature in there is about 212 Fahrenheit. 100 Celsius, the steam at the back is escaping a little hotter, over 340 degrees Fahrenheit. Yes, 171, so it's quite hotter. This is not a jacuzzi. Yeah, the magma is down at 2 kilometers deep, a mile and a half, you get magma. So what is boiling at the surface is just in there. Well, but no one goes down there, understand? But it's down there. The way that they were able to know how deep the magma is just taking samples of the